So you can see from here up to here ni growth. So unaona kuanzia hapa mpaka hapa ni growth. So it's just the same as doing a fresh one. So you see where my crochet is as tight as it is. The way it is, just turn it, bring it back. It's like you're just retouching, but now you're doing a fresh one. So the most important things you need to note is, one, you need to take an equal section from the root to the tip so that it's even. Otherwise, if you do the other way, what will happen is it will be bigger on one side and smaller on the other side, which will make the overall result look very unprofessional. So you can see I'm trying to tighten it when I'm doing it, you see. Then you just do the normal rotations as usual. So but now doing with a crochet is kind of hard, so unaweza fanya tu na mkono kama unaweza gawa nywele vizuri hivyo, especially when you're doing a fresh one. So now, you see, so let me just use this to demonstrate so that you're able to see. I'm doing it pretty slow so that you're able to see. So you just go like that. It's pretty so much work, but utazoea tu. Make sure you do all rotations. There I'm doing the rotations. So another handy tip is you need to have so many clips so that you actually clip away any pieces of hair that come in your way. You see, you're almost mwisho, but I'm maintaining the same. Just do even partitions within the same, just like that. It depends. Sometimes, especially when you're doing a fresh one, you actually need to do like 4 rotations. But now if it's a retight, because the space is small, you can actually do like 3. As long as I don't go to the same direction. But the best way to start, like I start from the bottom. That's how I do them. Start from the bottom. And then just like that. Hivyo tu, it's pretty much easy. Sikiri takushinda. Plus now you know you're a stylist. Sasa ni rahisi kuelewa. It's not like I'm explaining to someone who is doing it for the first time and they have never handled hair. So as you can see. Okay, just come closer. Doone. No, there's a place here maybe you missed ka step kamoja. So nuna inakuwa na slippage. So that is what I was talking about. But it's pretty much that. Na umemaliza.